That's balanced. That's balanced. That is balanced. Bitch, I'm fresher than a prince. Took her down with me and a bitch. Love, I'm a white man, it's a game. Oh, there you go again with a phone. I'm a liar, man. When I'm finished, you get this game over. Just try again. This is shout out to the girls who say I'm not shit. I'm obnoxious and I'm heartless. When you sip and catch your feelings, then that is my cue to dip. Alright. We are playing. Oh, we said screeny. We're playing She Sweet today. I asked if I could use him for the 20k sub special stream, and I'm recording this before the actual stream just so I can, you know, experience him in ones and so I know the basics of him. And yeah, I just want to say shout out K1, Infernasu, and Snake for, you know, letting me use this. Like, bro, holy shit, he's actually so fucking fun. I was trying him in a PS and a casual server. He's really easy. He's like, he's smooth as hell. He's like Itachi, but like, I'm pretty sure if you watch the Infernasu video, you know he said he's like Itachi, but better. But like, he's fucking smooth. He's like, Itachi is like butter that like won't, like your knife won't be able to use or some shit. I don't know how to explain it, bro. I messed up the combo though. But like, this guy is like butter while Itachi is like a rock that you're trying to put in a sandwich and take a bite out of. That's like the best way to explain it. Oh, I didn't. It's weird because like, you can downslam into it, but I'm just garbage. I hate how I have to hold F the entire time for that. He's dead? No, he isn't. I don't want to use my move. Oh, am I dead? That's not true, right? Yeah, it's not. That's great. 360? Yes, sir. Let's see. He's got one more stock and I don't have mode. Let's see if I can try to get a guard break. Up tilt. That hit. GG. And I didn't even get to show the mode because he was dead. GG. Oh my god. Alright. Let's go. Second match. We're against a Khalifa. Alright, bro. Let me just wait like a couple seconds. Actually, let me just tell her the game started. Alright. There you go. The game started. See? She was on my head. Let's see the punch. I just can't land an M1. I thought she would land into. Oh, she did. I have to aim like, bro. I have to aim higher, I guess. I think that could kill. Nope, it does not. Nope, and it killed her. The Koto Amatsu. Amatsu Kami. That's balanced. That's balanced. That is balanced. I'm a fan? Aw, I appreciate it, bro. I'm gonna just say it right there. Because he's stunned. Please. Oh my god. No, he hit behind me. That's tough. Alright, let's pop the mode this time. Just so I can show it off. Alright. I don't, like, if they block the guard breaks, I don't think you can M1 them in time. Dude. Oh, she walked out of it. I'm selling. There we go. GG. Holy shit. All right, let's go. Deku. Okay. I hope he uses his guard break thing. Okay. So this is how he's gonna play. He's dead. Nice. Yeah, it tracks too. Damn. Wait. What? How? Oh, I'm dead. Damn. All right, I clicked it. It's not an evasive, I don't think. I'll try mashing it. I'll let him combo me later, and I'll see if it's an evasive. He said, what move is that? I have to check if it's an evasive. Nah, it's not. He's messing up this combo. And it tracks, so that works as well. Oh my god, he's just so fun. Yeah, when he stunned me, I couldn't use it, so. It's not an evasive. Sorry, guys. Because I'm an island boy. Oh, so if you hit him, it cancels, I guess. That aims in front of you. Okay. I'm still trying to get used to it. Is that GG? Oh, that's GG. GG. Is he Itachi? All right, let's go. We are against, who is this, Gohan? Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Come here, bro. Dude, it's weird because I don't know what it looks like in there. Like, he wasn't engaging me. So I wasn't sure if he would. Oh. Okay. I messed it up. I could have killed him too. I'm dead. He's not gonna expect this. Nice. What did I say? They never expect it, bro. I messed it up, bro. I haven't seen him throw out his beam once this entire game, now that I think about it. Hit him with a bang, bang, slang. Bro, I watched the Kevin Hart video on his opinion on the fucking dude saying he's an island boy. Raw ladder? So how does this work? Okay, I'm always missing that fucking move. This, I think you just... Oh, what the hell? Okay. That hit that time. That hit. And that's GG. GG. That was fucking fun. I'm gonna record a 2 video as well. Yeah. Right. Cause we suck up in the stone age. Gotta find a way to get back to the more days. When
time, make some ramen through the cold phase. Anything to get back to them always, always. We stuck up in the stone age. Gotta find a way to get back to them old days. Winter time, make some ramen through the cold phase. Anything to get back to them always, always. We stuck up in the stone age.